slipped into a mirror of shadows, meant to test the strength of the soul. It reflected every piece of me I hadn't made peace with, that kept me from becoming whole. The looking glass showed me the worst. All those messy and unlovable parts, the ways in which I hurt and was hurt. The contrast is required in any work of art.
So there you go. Oh, can't make a life out of a hole. I spilled. Oh fuck, I spilled more. Oh my god, that was hot. Ah! It came.
Yeah, that's a bit hard. Bit hard.
So I can reinvest it back into my ads and spend money.
Oof. So yesterday I came onto my moon, my period, and I swear to God, it is killing me. In the afternoon, I have my first pottery class, which is super exciting. And I want to start my own like stoneware and ceramics brand. And I'm gonna take you guys on this entire journey of me building that business up. I feel like it's so exciting because with my coaching business, I didn't really bring you guys with me because at the time I was obviously not really filming a lot of things. But Chichi, she's so close to the camera. But for this time, I really wanna bring you guys with me and share every little detail of how I'm learning and everything that I'm doing and all the things that I'm researching, and then, you know, how I'm creating this proper brand. So I am excited. I'm really, really fucking excited. I feel like this is, I've been wanting to do something that is grounding me again. Like, that's bringing me back to that grounding feeling of me working with my hands. Like, I love working with my hands and just, I don't know, being in that state of me creating something. So I hired someone from Fiverr to put together like a design instruction. So it's gonna be very, very interesting. I'm excited to build my own fucking couch. This is pretty crazy. So besides that, what I need to do is start to look into what wood stain I want to use. Like, I have a very clear example of what I want the couch to look like. So let me show you guys.
That's actually being sold in Korea. And it's super, super, super beautiful. Like, I love the look of this.
We're gonna see how it goes. Is this gonna be a fail or is it gonna be a fucking win? I wouldn't be me if this wouldn't have happened. Freaking burnt. I'm gonna head to my pottery class in an hour, which is super exciting.
So I kind of burned another batch, which is sad, but true. But it is what it is. They're still delicious.
I remember that day. You asked me my name. I said Lily May, and I'm sick and I'm tired of feeling this way.
You should not care if people talk shit.
I couldn't write a song.
I was raised to flush it down.
The whole time I was blonde, and now I'm wondering if it was me.
So I am now on my way to my friend. so that we can go to pottery class together.
And I'm still young.
Where am I going looking crusty? Where am I going looking crusty? We don't know where we're going looking crusty.
And I'm still young, but I know what it means. And how often do I wonder what you're doing? And how often have I wondered where you've been? I went to the sea for a couple of weeks, wanting to see if I can come and go as I pleased. I couldn't write a song the whole time I was gone, and now I'm wondering if it was me all along. And I'm still
last, I don't know, 3 weeks, 4 weeks, I felt completely drained of my energy. My sleeping schedule is completely out of whack. It's like my taste buds also have this, I don't know, this moment. Whenever I eat something, it tastes like something that I think is disgusting. Shit is just off. But I'm gonna try to make some pancakes now. I have to clean up the kitchen first. I also, do you feel like, you know, you clean and then you have to clean again? Even though you just cleaned, but it's not clean anymore because you used something, and it's like it's this never-ending cycle of cleaning. Yeah, that's how I feel too.
Remember when you were riding in your car? Not thinking about much, didn't get too far. 19 miles to the gas
station. Look at the now. Size of this.
And I never walked that far before. It tastes like candy and cigarettes. At that point, hadn't tasted anything better yet. Got that love that can make a man. Got those eyes make a man forget. Ooh, 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 ooh. Say you love me all the way. Say that you love me too. Say that you call every single day.
Yeah, it's difficult.
Place a phone call for you, and I let you listen to my favorite tapes. Play my tapes right through. Say you love me all the way. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah.
Literally, the only thing I've done today is make sure that I'm eating, and I'm probably gonna watch some Netflix.
Everything changes. I'm captivated. I'll never be the same with just one look.
I don't understand why.
There was something that I tasted that I told you guys about, and I realized.
I'm living
my life. Yeah, I've done that to a couple of people now.
I feel nothing at all. The freedom of the fall. My smile is on the back seat, the back wall. Me as I go and separate the ones that I made to love and hate, and slowly counting down my body weight. I'm tired. I'm tired. I can do things no human.
Did you say good morning? Say good morning. What are you doing? Come here. Come here. Puppy. Good morning, guys.
That's nothing new. Watch me as I go and separate the ones that I made to love and hate, and slowly counting down my body weight. I'm tired. Watch me as I go and separate the ones that I made to love and hate, and slowly counting down my body weight. I'm tired. I'm tired. And the stars, they
not film that shit because I was struggling a lot. But this is kind of the end result. I still need to figure out how to do this properly. Like, I think it looks fine in the back.
The earth pulls me back. Separate the ones that I made to love and hate, and slowly counting down my body weight. I'm tired. Watch me as I go and separate the ones that I made to love and hate, and slowly counting down my body weight. I'm tired.
So I just went to the mall and I came back, and when I came back I realized that I didn't film. Oh, I scratched myself. I didn't film a single thing. I was too busy shopping. And because of it, and because I'm not in the habit of recording myself yet, I forgot to record anything. So I'm gonna show you guys a couple of the pieces that I bought. So, this little two-piece, super cute. I love it. It's so comfortable. It's like a home thingy. So then we have this piece, which is really cute when you close it, but also really cute when it's open, more like a photo shoot style type of thing. But let me show it to you guys. Do a little turn. It is so adorable, and I feel like everything that I buy is in my brand colors, which is so funny. But there is the little suit. I love it. So all of this is from Zara. This piece, which is like a V-neck type of, kind of like a dress shirt, but cropped and in a V. Like, I have seen a couple of these where it's just like a dress shirt but cut in half. But that doesn't really flatter my body, I feel like. So I really like that this is kind of like a little V moment. And I could also wear it with this if I wanted to, like as a cute little set and a boob moment right there, which is really cute. So I could put this on. A cute little moment as well. The booty. So there's that. Really, really cute. I feel like all of these pieces were approximately like $20. Then I bought these boots. And I've been wanting these boots for a while. But I didn't buy them because I thought they were a little expensive. If you get to know me a little better, you'll figure out quite fast that I don't like buying expensive stuff that I don't actually need. And how I justify like buying something that's a bit more expensive is either quality or I don't have anything like it in my wardrobe. But I already have some over knee like black boots. Even though they're heels, they're still black over knee boots, so I didn't really need another pair. So they look like that. Really cute. I feel like I'm saying really cute a lot. So I'm a little scared because I'm on my period. And before, when I was at the mall, I was sitting down and I kind of bled through my fucking dress, which was really awful. And then I had to sacrifice my jacket that I have to clean out. But I think if I put it on for like 2 seconds, it's not gonna be a problem. So these are like, they fit me like a fucking glove. Look at the front. And they're like wide leg. So it's really nice. So as you can see, this fits perfectly. I'm size like 34. I don't know what that is in like other sizes, but ooh. So my battery is almost dead, so I'm gonna charge my camera for a little bit. I'm just gonna sip some smoothie and eat some, what is this, organic millet balls, peanut flavored, made of what, I don't know, it said organic, so it got me. And some cake, which is the first thing that I'm eating today, except, and some rosemary almonds that I will be eating, and then I'm gonna see you guys a little later.